Thank you, God.
He's dead, 130 meters and down.